Good day, class. You are once again welcome to our YouTube channel. Please, if you are new here, kindly subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to hit on the notification bell so that you'll be notified whenever such amazing video like this is being posted. Today I'll be taking you through suit materials, things you'll be needed to construct your jacket or your suit. This is a padded material. And we attach this to this. This goes with this one. When we go to market, especially those in Kumasi, when we go to Dubai, then get some Dubai. We attach this to this one for the chest piece or the chest guard. And it is also called warding. You can call it warding. When you go to Dubai, you can call it warding. But not all the marketers know the warding. We just tell them that you need a chest piece. Yeah. It goes with this. And this is shoulder pad. And you need your suit lining, your jacket lining. Nice one. You can get one at the market. This will be our fashion fabric for the suit, our fashion fabric. It's a suiting material. And then you need your costume. It comes with white or black. I'm using black because of the color of the fashion fabric. So you need your costume. Then the tailor's chalk. This tailor's chalk gives you sharp and tiny lines. One is one seam. You can get one for yourself at Katia or Dubai. Then you need your straight ruler, your arm hookers, and that is your hook curve. I think that is now for our suit. Let me quickly take you through again. Coat stiff, your fashion fabric, your coat lining, your shoulder pad, your chest warding or your chest piece. It's always two materials, then you join them together. All right.